This is the series Shopify promotion, Grow with BOGOS app. In this video, you will be clear about how to add an upsell to your Shopify checkout. All right, let's get started. 1. What is a checkout upsell? Checkout is the perfect time to sell more, as customers are already in a purchase-ready mindset and more likely to buy extra items they didn't consider before. And using a checkout upsell is to suggest products related to the main purchase right at checkout to help you scale your sales. 2. How to add an upsell to your Shopify checkout. First, please note that upsell at checkout is only available for Shopify Plus, as Shopify only allows checkout edits for Plus stores. The only way to do this is by using a third-party app. And in the upsell category here, I highly recommend BOGOS, the top-rated promotion app with a 4.9 average rating, more than 2,000 reviews. BOGOS lets customers select variants directly on the widget, with images changing automatically, and allows them to quickly add items to their order. But I think the best part might be the incredible control over customizing your checkout upsell's conditions and position. Let's explore all of them through the setup. Step 1, install BOGOS app. Step 2, go to BOGOS dashboard, then all offers, then click on create offers. Start with upsell offer. Choose checkout upsell to start creating an upsell. Step 3, set up the upsell information. Title means the name displayed within BOGOS app for easy management. Start and end time to schedule your upsell ahead if you need. Step 4, choose an upsell trigger. This is where you control where and when the checkout upsell section will appear. Always display upsell ensures the upsell is always visible at customer checkout. No trigger conditions needed. Cart trigger means the section will be shown if the customer's cart meets one of these two conditions: a minimum and or maximum total value, or a minimum and or maximum total product in a cart. Specific product trigger: trigger your upsell only when the customer's order includes products from the list you select here, and also meet the number of products required you specify above. Collection: any product from specific collection you select. And finally, product with a subscription plan: order must include product with a subscription plan to trigger an upsell section. Normally, most merchants will start with product. Step 5, select an upsell method. Here, you can customize which products will appear on your checkout upsell widget. Method 1, manual. You manually select the upsell products to best fit your own sales strategy. Below, BOGOS lets you apply a percentage or amount discount to drive higher conversions. Method 2, auto. This method is super helpful if you're using the Shopify search and discovery app. BOGOS will auto-sync with that app's data to choose which upsell products to display. And the data will be taken from complementary or related products you've set up in the Shopify search and discovery app like this. Next, choose how many upsell products you want to display on your widget. Typically, two products work well. Method 3, it only appears when you select subscription product in the upsell trigger above, which automatically suggests the plan with biggest discount like I've set up. And for example, I'll choose manual. Step 6, when everything is done, check the preview on your right to make sure every detail is exactly like what you desire. Finally, click publish. Ad is ready to go now. Advanced configuration. This is an optional yet advanced feature for those who choose the manual method above. First, turning upsell product variant matching means BOGOS will automatically match the variant of the upsell product to the variant of the product in the customer's cart. Second, discount code, which is super helpful to track campaign performance. Turning it on, entering a discount code, and choosing show products on checkout page means if customers enter that code at checkout, the upsell widget will appear, allowing them to choose which product to buy more. In contrast, choosing auto add products to cart means having the upsell products automatically added to the order, usually common for free gift offers. To make it work properly, first, please create a discount code using Shopify native discount and set the discount value to 0%, and turn on combine with product discounts, like what I'm showing to you on the screen. Moreover, don't forget to customize your upsell widget from the layout with carousel or stack option, or adjust the widget's position by clicking here, then simply move the BOGOS checkout upsell block anywhere you want. Second, customize the content of your upsell widget to your own preference Third, change its colors to match your store's branding and identity. Please note that to edit the primary and accent colors, click on Here to be redirected to your checkout editor. From there, you can change the accent color, and BOGOS will automatically sync with your selection. Click Save, and let's see how it looks on your store. First, click Buy Now with this product. On the checkout page, a beautiful upsell widget with discount appears, allowing you to easily add it to your order. So, want to add a highly converted upsell to checkout like what BOGOS provides? Utilize 7-free-day trial link in the description to try it out. That's grab up the best way you can learn to set up your checkout upsell. Possible, keep your promotions fresh by switching between gifts, bundles, upsells, and discounts. You can utilize BOGOS app since it supports all 4 promotion types. Thanks for watching. It's the series Shopify Promotion, Grow with BOGOS. We are BOGOS, your powerful promotion app on Shopify.